Horizon Zero Dawn. Yeah, I just started playing this game. I had it for a while actually, but it seemed pretty cool, and I felt like making a stream, and I was just starting to play this game. Some Fortnite, but I did the streaming Fortnite. I've done three of them already. Actually, no, four, but one of them wasn't really a stream, but like a 9-minute stream. There was just an accidental stream. I thought I was making a video, so yeah. This game, if you don't know what Horizon Zero Dawn is, it's a very unique game. It's like a survival game where you don't need hunger and stuff, but right now, I literally just got two quests to do. I just got my Tripcaster, which is probably the electric. If you don't know what this game is, it's like I got this bow here, and I found this thing in the cave, that like triangle thing. If you don't see it, it's like right on my ear, and it's like a triangle, silver and blue. And this thing is like from the past, because apparently this is like way in the future, I think, because the people in the past made these like electronic dinosaurs.
Don't say hello. Not allowed.
And this bow I found, or I didn't find it, but my friend gave it to me. I don't know if it's my friend or my dad. I'm not gonna show you it. But if you see in the top right, top left actually, it says Scabbard Wood. I've already gathered blaze from killing those dinosaurs called Striders. And then got things from Monsters, which are kind of bad. They're bad things. They're really bad. And yeah. Actually, I'm going to be streaming way more often, but I'm not going to be streaming like every... I'm not going to stream every day, but most times I will, but the days I'm not streaming or not making a video are the days I'm with my other parent, so, yeah. Because yesterday I was with my other parent, so and I went to a Mega World, I think. Yeah, Mega World. I went there. And that's why I was streaming, because I was with my other parent.
Explosions and shops are not saving lives.
I did stream at my dad's house.
What's going on?
Well, at my father's house. But we don't have any internet right now, because it's shut down or shut off. So, yeah. And really, I could on my Xbox, but I'm not exactly sure when we're gonna get our internet back and stuff. I don't really have that much games in there. I got Rainbow Six Siege. I'm pretty good at that. But I got GTA, which is not out of the game anymore. Well, I'm with friends playing it. We do the role plays. I could shoot the role play when I get internet back. And, well, I forgot to tell you what this game is about. So, this game, there's these like dinosaurs that are electronic, and like regular dinosaurs have blood and stuff. This dinosaurs have like weaknesses, like one of them has like a weakness in its canister, and all that stuff. What is this? I think I'm extending after. Where's it going to go? My name is Aloy. Yeah, Aloy. A Strider site. Oh yeah, those Striders give you blades, and that's what I needed. I need three of those blazes to do that. But now it's wanting me to go. What's that thing that wants me to go to? I'm gonna follow those arrows. I don't know why. I don't think I have to, but. And these, like, plants go wood. Like, some of those plants give me wood. Some of them give me like medicine thing from the medicine pouch. As you see in the top left, you can see how much, like the green bar is how much medicine I have. And the red bar, And the red bar is how much health I have. So I really want to kill those Striders. I don't even have to, but right now I'm trying to tackle. This is my device by my ear. So, you see that yellow thing? I'm gonna hit that.
The start!
So now I have to not die. because these things are very powerful. That thing will just jump at me and kill me. But those striders. That thing with this is bad. But the strider sneakers is its eye and its canister. Oh god, what are you doing? I never had to do that. Why did this one die? Jeez. That will not die. I think he warned other. Oh god. Okay, that's not good. I don't know yet. Let me go collect that blaze from the shredder. So these are the ones I killed. I killed the Watcher and another Watcher. And then this is the Strider. This stuff that falls right next to it is Blaze. I'm not exactly sure what they do yet, but I think they make fire arrows because I'm supposed to find fire arrows. And then, because I need more wood to make the fire arrows. That's why I need wood. I can't find wood. If they have red buffs, then they get scissors. Get away. I'm bad at shooting.
Go to your business.
Hey, Commander, drop it. Commander. I'm not thinking of both. I'm not wrong. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Okay, that's not good. Need ammo. One up here, because that would take me in jail. Whew! I need craft arrows. Now I'm going to need more wood. Dang it. Now I need 8 more wood. So I just used things in the game. I thought I killed him because he fell, but I think I just didn't die.
Here they come.
Oh, what? They coming? I need to make sure I search all of these. Oh god. I already got a lot of medicine. The medicine pack is full, so that's good. I'm gonna watch over here. Oh yeah, so where I got this from, this shotcaster, the tripcaster, I got the. I got from a trader that I found, or that I'm supposed to look to. Oh, wood, yeah. And I found it, but I think I have enough of it. So now I can make fire arrows.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Ross at the North Gate.
Oh yeah. What else do I need? Take any more parts. And right now I'm using this. Now what? That's the one that was after. Jesus. So now I need to go there. Okay. I think I need more blades. Is that what it is? No, that's not blades. Oh gosh, how do they not broken? Why don't they get fireproof technology? My question is, how come we aren't technology? In real life we do, but I mean in this game, how come they, the outcasts, and all those tribes don't have it, but the old people do. Don't get it. Oh, more wood. I'm always gonna need more wood. I'll find where I'm going to take it. Wood is so hard to get. I'm supposed to be doing this. I think I'm supposed to be doing this thing that gets me to find who my brother was. Oh, hey. Yeah, that's my friend Ross. That's the dude that I was talking about that gave me the phone. What?
You have the fire arrows.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know its worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Okay, so what they're all about right now is that a long time ago, years and years ago, like the beginning of the game, what happened was she got mad because she's an outcaster, and outcasters don't know their moms, I'm pretty sure. This is all further I know, and they don't know who their moms are. They say, some people say that they don't even have moms. So this girl is trying to do this thing. She had to do years and years and years and years and years and years training.
Opening the gates for
an outcast? She started training when she was like 5 or whatever. Now she's like
some
a
who are shunned honor for disgrace.
I'm not even sure her age because it's saying much years later than anything. So then,
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent.
We're outside of the embrace. Then she has to,
these are the true wilds, Aloy. With threats unlike any you've ever faced.
Not exactly sure about
that carcass. What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth. Something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago.
There's a lot of metal shards. Oh, blades.
Yeah.
That's all I need. That's blaze. I need a blaze on okay. I got extra fire arrows.
It's not far.
I got my wood to make it knock down.
A machine, that's why.
I'm not going to use my fire arrows.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh. I see.
I got more beans. I guess those things are like
washers. I'll wash your carcass. Yeah. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your sword.
Whatever it's called. Watchers. Watchers and shredders. What? We got a dead person? Okay. I'm pretty sure this thing is dangerous. And, well, I don't know if I have to fight anything, but I'm pretty sure it's a fight. Really? I'm gonna fight you? I have to fight a watcher? Is that bad? I'm pretty sure I have to fight like a really bad machine that will hurt. That's gonna be hard. I'm not even sure if it's he doesn't get to hunt a sawtooth. So now I gotta get past this. My device can see what they're walking. Slowly. Dank.
How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. Yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach.
Ooh,
okay,
fuzzy.
Let's see. Where can I place my traps?
I get traps? Yeah, I'm guessing that's the strike. Oh god. Oh, I can tell where it goes. Okay, that's good. Now look for its weakness. Oh, its weakness is right there. fire, but I'm pretty sure it has a flamethrower. Just saying. But its weakness is fire, which is good. But its strongness, or whatever, is fire too. This is not good. Because I'm pretty sure it has a flamethrower because it's making things set on fire. Oh, I'm supposed to kill it, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna keep following it, I was not up for this at all. Never told me anything. They never told me what to train for. They never told me to hunt these sawtooths. They just told me to do it. Which did not help. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna get my power now. Destroying stuff with fire. I don't know. I got chill water. It's awesome.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow.
Why did you just tell me to follow him? Was that even not what I was supposed to do? Did you just do that for you? Huh? Huh?
These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the Proving. And after I'm gone.
No! Don't die.
We're finished here. Follow.
Was I even supposed to do that? Did I need to do that to know my mother, or what?
Dawn has passed.
Okay.
This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast.
No!
Now's the time to set your mind on the challenges before you.
I want to be an outcast.
When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the Proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the Proving, okay? I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Okay.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart, then.
You will.
Okay, okay. Don't know what happened there, but apparently... They're going to not be exactly sure. I think I did good with that slot too. He didn't touch me, he just got scared of fire. First time it's not good. Not very good at your. I wish I had bigger medicine pouch. I won't be missing all this freaking medicine.
Thank you.
I did not know I could use it as a melee. I had absolutely no idea. Golden Buzz Heart. Yeah! That's cool. It looks like a spear. I even know I can climb these. I'm a freaking parkour master. Okay, so it turns into this, and then does this. I'm pretty sure this is my bow. Oh, it's not my bow. Okay, you might. I was wrong. It's not the bow. Is that this mother is hard for me? Ooh, mother's heart. Talk to Ross. I don't know if it is Ross or Roast. Because if it's Roast, then he's gonna get roasted all the time because he's Roast. Oh, get roasted, Roast. I'm pretty sure his name's Ross. So
anyway.
Hi.
We must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
I've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
No.
I'm glad to have this, then. It will remind me of you, of everything you did, and how you helped prepare me for this day.
Thank you.
Heavier than it looks, but the cord is strong.
May all Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you.
Well, it's sad.
How could he do this? Today of all days. I have to keep my mind on the proving.
Yeah, it's going away. Just don't think about it. Just think about how you're gonna be.
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice. Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
The festival before my sister's proving had much better music.
Hey, they don't say new things about me anymore. Hey. Guys, look, my battery is even better. Here I am. Yeah, I hit all of my things. Oh, I made electricity. Electricity. I don't know why I just did. I'm scared. Can I pick you up? Please. I don't leave you. Okay. I craft. I'll give you two. Materials. Oh no. Okay. How do I put it in here?
Aloy! It's you, isn't it?
It's Tim.
Over here.
Hey, Tim. Oh, it's you.
Aloy, here. I have something for you.
Hey, Tim? I saved your life.
Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly?
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hoped to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead, a maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
What's it going to cost?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
I'm guessing this is it.
There.
Is it new?
Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Tim. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck. Hi, Aloy. Decided to do some shopping.
Yeah. You like your outfits? You're boring. I'll give him resources though. I'll give him my old outfit. Here. Take this. Okay, you don't want that? I'll give you. I'll give you some like raised roots. I don't know what to do with that. And I'll give you. No, oh, I got that from the machine. Strider Heart? Watcher's Lens, Strider Lens, a Sawtooth Heart. I'm keeping all this good stuff. I'll give you that and that. I'll give you that. And then I'll give you that and that.
Goodbye for now. And good luck in the proving.
Okay. I can hear them all from here. I
That's interesting.
There you go.
The festival before my sister's proving had much better music.
Who cares? Hey, I'm so happy.
This heat crawls.
Get down from there! Bat it up, you're drunk! What do you have to go climbing houses?
You're drunk in this game? Not just a special occasion.
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be...
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me. All sails are final. If it breaks, you're out of luck.
I want a war bow. I'm pretty sure I can get that. A war bow or a sharp shot bow? Or a rope caster. Slow firing though. Low damage. No. I don't want low damage. Somebody's used to tie down machines and immobilize them. Larger targets require more ropes. An attacking a time machine will reduce the impulse and immobilization time can be modified. That seems cool actually. I want that. And then it's probably like a bombs? Buddy! Okay, I'm gonna buy a ropecaster, I think. A tripcaster. Make traps. Was I supposed to buy that? I can buy one thing. I can't buy this. It's in a highly accurate bow. What bow do I have? Let me see what bow I have. I have a Karja hunting bow. It's 50. Okay, I'm gonna buy something. Can I buy ammo? Yeah, I can. I could buy ammo, that's good. Anora Protector Light. Anora Silent Hunter Hunt Light. Anora Survival Light. Do this or this? Slitch for stealth is up and makes the wearer harder to see in here, okay? Anora's Bray Armor reinforced the front, okay, that's more health. And rigged for endurance and protection against all the elements. This armor well tasted against like streams of sacred land. Okay, I think I might get this one. That's 50 shards though. Eesh. Wait, I can still get that 70. Right? 75 by Ropecaster. I'll even have enough. I have to get more. Silent Hunter? I think I'm gonna get because it's awesome.
Until next time.
Next time, you'll be a brave. Let's do this.
I'm gonna sell these two. So sell. No, not sell that. I'm gonna sell this. Okay, now I can get a weapon. Ropecaster, tripcaster, Or what? The trip caster can make traps. Go faster.
See you later, Kirsten.
Good luck.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome. For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. It's peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written killers by the
slavers.
Hand of Sun King of
killers and slavers!
Hey, hey! Luminance hold your fruit, Nora Faithful. Hold your fruit. Now I'm Azuret, not Archer. So I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bum. He was. He's a tyrant and a monster. He raided my tribe for blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th king is dead. 2 years now.
God.
Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
I wonder what the rest of the world looks like in this place.
An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th Luminance of the Radiant Line.
Unknown device detected. Whatever, what's that mean?
No more.
It's for the goddess to judge the Karja's
eyes. He's wearing a focus, just like mine.
As those you have nurtured,
you're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places. Forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Olin, you making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No, we'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey, you got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Nice armor.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Well, let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth.
Oh.
It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
Okay. I should go to the blessing.
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years.
He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
Tell me about Olin again.
When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough.
Blah, blah, blah.
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. Lenora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids. And who can blame them?
Okay, questions?
I wanted to ask you something else.
If you want. But I'll also be around after that blessing thing, if that'd be a better time to talk.
Red Raids or the Karja? The Red Raids. Let's see what those are.
I never heard anything about Red Raids growing up. What were those?
Your tribe was at war and you didn't even know? Were you kept hidden away? Did you have overprotective parents or something?
I grew up as an outcast, shunned by the tribe.
Oh. Yeah, I've heard the Nora do that. That seems cruel, if you ask me. But even an outcast knows about the derangement of the machines, right? How they get deadlier every year? Well, the mad Sun King figured if he spilled enough blood to the Sun God, it would calm the machines. Didn't work. But for years, he raided the tribes and took captives for sacrifice. My sister among them. The Nora put up a good fight, but lives were lost.
Well, geez.
So, what happened? How did it all end?
The Mad King's own son united Karja rebels with Oseram freebooters. And together we did the impossible, took back Meridian and killed the crazy old king. So now the son sits on the throne and it's a big improvement. Under Avad, there's no more sacrifices, no more slavery. People from all tribes are welcome in Meridian now, even Nora exiles. You really should come visit.
Cool.
I want to ask you about something you said before.
Ask away.
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. That takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
Perhaps the cards have come to make amends. I won't deny
so your name chance. Is
I won't let the cards and faithless stop me.
Don't you have a blessing to attend?
What harm
can Let's talk later.
Okay, my person seems way more crazy than these people. Oh god, I was No, don't fall. Oh no, this is not good, I'm already trapped. Why is the water down there? Oh god. Help me, please. Okay, nevermind. They have to kill me. Cool.
Now start the blessing when all aspirants are in place. Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy. sisters. Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame. Child, but a mother's hope that takes flight. A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
That is cool. Looks like the China lantern is what they do.
There's a
lantern that they have.
I have some questions for him.
Talk to Olin. Who's Olin? Oh, he's a classic.
Hello. Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Noraland?
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition and a second for his drinking. That's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the king's court. That's all.
She seems mean.
I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Oseram homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
When we spoke earlier, you winced, then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Mine's never malfunctioned, and I've had it since I was a child.
So yours is in better shape, then. I'm sure the land here is full of relics. Seeing how you Nora are too scared to delve the ruins.
Because they think ruins are cursed. But I never said I think that.
If the North acknowledges a curse, I'm inclined to agree.
When we spoke earlier, you winced.
It didn't show me anything.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should... try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count. Find fortune in your trials, Aloy.
Whatever happens, I know I'll rest beside my mother among the fields.
Oh god, I got
it. Or the year before last. Nonsense.
Motherless chuff.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh god, I'm scared. I don't wanna...
Oh, this is the bed house? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
You're very present here!
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
He is kind of mean.
Where's your bite, outcast?
No, he threw a rock at me.
Or did you? Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
You should cherish it. If Rost hadn't shot my stone from the air, you'd be missing an eye. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not
like
me.
Oh,
like
are you gonna shut your mouth?
Because that would be a surprise.
And the kid that's just gonna like, bet you sleep.
Nice job handling boss. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
She's nice. It's like, that dude is like, yeah, I feel good. But then that girl's like, yeah. You never know.
Your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora Lodge before. Not very private.
It has certain charms.
Homey enough, once you're accepted.
That's the problem.
I think you'll find a place here. I do. Get some rest.
I don't really get the proving. Like, to be a Nora, do you need to win the proving? Or... But that girl actually seemed very nice, because she gave me some advice and stuff. That mask guy, he threw a rock at me. It was very mean. He threw a rock and I grabbed it in midair. I didn't really know what Aloy did. She grabbed it in midair and then I threw it at him. And then, Ross shot it in the air with an arrow. And it was bad.
Yourselves.
What will it take to get you out of here?
Looks like a razor.
Help. 250. What is that?
Why didn't it go down? That's my grip.
What is that? Oh God, what is it doing? Now we're gonna go. Oh God, I need to go. This is creepy.
Your trophy is shattered, Outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
What? That's not even fair.
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here. Bosco in or Vala, but you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh, now. That's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart.
Oh, no.
Better dead last than dead altogether.
Oh, you got this? You got this?
Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way!
That's it. No way but forward now! Right there.
Just... Oh! Watching, yeah. Well, I'm not ending it, but thank you for that one viewer.
There! Gotta catch up!
I gotta get over there? What the hell? That's a long way.
I can't see! Bus!
Come on now!
Where do I need to go?
Faster! Stop dragging!
I gotta go with that path.
Hey, gotta keep going!
Oh god.
On the old trail? Is he crazy?
Good. I'm gaining.
Whoa! The outcast is catching up!
How'd she get up there?
They call me the outcast. It's not me. It's kind of me.
This is gonna get close.
No! Button!
No! That was the wrong button!
No, that was wrong. Mission failed. We'll get him next time. Why do you keep falling? Stop it! I don't want to rappel down. These people are mean. I died twice. Those people are mean. They keep calling me outcast. I kind of was an outcast, but not anymore. Because I beat the Sawtooth all funny seals. Oh, that was sick!
Made it. Hurry, keep at it.
Come on, I didn't buy you the suit for nothing. I knew I was gonna need some stamina on this, so I buy it. I didn't know at all, but I just was testing this. It's kind of, I think they're testing
you. I've trained my whole life on this stuff.
So, yeah.
But I had the wild precision.
Is this metal?
Not enough. Must be perfect.
I wonder how cold this is. You really gotta go. Oh, come on. She has a good idea. She's like an assassin. Back in.
Come on, you can make it. Can't let them beat me now.
An outcast? Win the proving? Never. For she is a brave now.
You did it.
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave. Who is first among us?
Ah! Oh God! Ah! No!
Aloy!
Keep them pinned down till the others arrive.
We can't stay here. That's the way out. But we won't make it under fire.
No!
The kids should if they're dead. Keep them busy. I'll find an angle.
Bass! Are you with us?
I'm with you!
Let's go. Now!
Kill the defilers!
I'll see them.
Too many of them! We can't win!
Medicine.
We can't hold them! Oh, Mother, help us!
Yeah, oh, Mother, help us, please! We're gonna attack!
Kill the invaders! Kill them! They're too strong! We can't stop them! Kill the invaders!
Hey, white, a girl.
Kill the defilers! You cannot see me. Kill them! They're too strong!
No more left.
Quick! Run for the slip wire!
Can they help me?
Kill them all! No witnesses, no survivors!
Keep fighting!
Oh no! There's more! They keep coming! How many are there?
Watch out! There's more of them!
Yeah, I can tell. The ones that are shot by
too many of them!
It doesn't help.
Yeah.
while I'm here, I'm going to grab some more medical supplies. And
I'll find a use for you.
If I don't mess with girls, they will beat you fight. Oh, yeah. Finally. Alive. I didn't die. But Vala. I didn't want Vala to die. I wanted Bass to die. Because Bass sucks. Bass just was a mean dude. And I'm gonna search the bodies. The bad bodies. The bad bodies.
Stocking up?
Okay, I'm good on medical supplies. Oh! No, not good. Oh, yeah. Craft. Bodies. Big guy. He got a gun. How do you have a gun? No shards. I'll take those. I don't really need them. He has a leader. 41 shards? Let's go. Oh, God. Oh, I feel so bad. I like how they have gone and I just killed him with a freaking. She can survive. She's been falling like hundreds of feet down, my dude.
What happened? to take her there is blasphemy!
She should be near her mother!
I need my focus. No.
Rost is safe.
Oh, God.
Hey. They must have found me before I got out.
They take my soul. Hey.
Why is no one here?
I better have all my freaking stuff.
Where am I?
Do I even have the map? Oh, God. Is she bad or good?
Oh, my clothes. Good. But where's my focus? It's here. Okay.
Wait.
Am I inside the sacred mount? But only matriarchs are allowed inside.
Menu is not
good. I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus, the one I took off. Killer. I'm picking up some kind of signal. Looks like the ruins I fell into when I was young. Nora didn't build this place. The old ones did. Why? There. With the rest of my things.
Excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages, but if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Target imaging.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
You are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
Done so much in this stream. Oh my god. Okay, where did it take me, bro? I still have all my ammo. I got all my ammo. I got all my stuff. Cool. Okay. I even got my stuff. Okay, got all my stuff.
Okay. Why did you bring me here?
It seemed you were dying. And to die near one's mother is sacred. Lantra fought it, of course, but Jezza sided with me.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
How does she know my mother?
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy.
What?
The mountain is your mother.
What?
What? What are you talking about?
Come.
Let's go, man. No!
What is this place?
Am I speaking?
The Great Chamber, where all Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you.
Metal Devil.
Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
She won't hurt me.
And I came from behind the door.
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh!
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the one I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No.
Mother spoke to you as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Olin. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
I'm doing a stream on,
You said the tribe was on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre of the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machine.
I'm just gonna stay up. No, I can't stop.
Corrupting, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes.
Hello.
What?
Hello.
What are you doing?
Streaming.
Oh.
My eyes in the mirror. I like this elves.
And what's your
plan? Yeah, it's a good game.
This was my plan.
Yeah.
To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
The Harja border is sealed.
It is done? Yes.
A good thing.
I showed her.
You know,
sisters, the
today.
Goddess spoke to Aloy, told her to heal the corruption. But how is she to do that? She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker?
If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
This thing a seeker?
Sister,
for once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
There she is.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Here, so what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And will the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises?
So we can't use the garage door, but yeah, they fixed the garage door. Why is it sitting here with no cap on it?
I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the Gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa, for all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
Nora Faithful, we will soon begin. Purify your hearts. Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe.
The outcast girl. So she's a threat to all of us.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
Wash away the scent for now.
outside the outcast approaches.
Aloy!
Ignore her.
Aloy!
Tev?
All Mother be praised. You're alive.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a Stitcher, not a Brave.
Most of our Braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any Brave trails, right?
I should be on my way, Teb.
May all Mother protect.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
Oh God.
If you think Tirsa and Jezza are traitors, why don't you head up the mountain and say that to their faces? Or do you only talk big when your superiors aren't around?
I am the Nora War Chief.
And I am a seeker, so do as you're told and open the gate.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
Thank you.
running.
I'm running off of it.
Ready yourselves!
Oh, you fight a curse!
A demon!
I'm not the curse,
oh,
you're the curse.
Give us strength!
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Help me, please!
see them to take it down faster, because I think it's a better thing than those stupid wooden bows. My problem is just
ready yourself.
Maybe
find a curse. A demon. Oh, mother, give her strength.
I won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of Striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Wow, Teb's nice. But that was hard.
I don't care if you have to bandage it together. Get it done.
It took everything we had to kill just one of those things. Are there more?
I know, right? But it's easier to kill these big, giant machines than me, just... Like, meleeing is way stronger than just that one. Six. I'll buy it. It's free. Okay, that thing was hard.
I can test the override devices. Should go with it, then go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd. Okay, here it goes! Come on, come on! It worked! It's not hostile.
I did not do it!
There we go. That a boy.
Yeah! Woo-hoo!
Strider is fast! This beats walking.
Oh my god.
I should try to ride with all kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that Strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in. We who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the proving. I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
Oh. I should be on my way.
Oh my god.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst, on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
Okay, I'm caught. Oh, that's my map. What?
Oh my god.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hi. Hello. It's blue. I made it cool. It's my favorite color. Okay, like, this is the coolest thing I've ever seen. If this isn't the coolest thing you guys ever seen in a freaking video game, you gotta be crazy. Or just, like, oh my god. Oh god, please tell me. Don't leave me. Sawtooth. Corrupted? Sawtooth?
I can't spare the weight.
Oh god, I gotta go get this. This is awesome!
God is protected.
Wait up.
The world just got bigger. But also more dangerous.
Oh yeah, it even listens like a horse. Dad, I found Jonah's new favorite thing. The glide stick.
What?
The glide stick. I found the glide stick.
Wait, you tamed it or something?
Yeah, I found something and I got it. And now this is Jonah's new favorite thing. Awesome.
Snow haze. Light as bone. Got dark.
Okay. Let me save this. And I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, hit that subscribe button and hit that notification button. And I might make more videos on Fortnite later today. And I'll see you guys in the next video.